chance, Robo. Sign the confession and let me give you the rights to put your spirit at ease.
Bastard.
That's enough for now. Get out. Let's give the man some time to think. Corvo, the Empress is dead. Her daughter Emily is hidden away, and no one will ever know the truth. Yes, unlucky you. Tomorrow you'll be executed, but it's for a good cause. This country needs strong leadership now, something to guide the weak. And that's where we come in. There was nothing personal in this, even though you almost sank our plans. But it turned out well. You were in the wrong place at the right time. And someone has to take the fall. Goodbye, Corvo.
Bastard! I'll fucking kill you.
Take it back to yourself.
Does this guy actually have any dialogue? Apart from those words.
Don't think it does. Corvo. This meal comes from a friend.
Only a white rat for company. Hello. What's this we got here then? Time to leg it.
Tell me again what you'll do if Slag Jaw and his Bottle Street boys jump. Please, not now.
I'll take your spell change. Thank you.
Oh, so many people are coming to the execution tomorrow. Killed the Empress and abducted her daughter, Emily.
So it's an occasion.
Right. A social event for the high and mighty. Come see the noble Lord Protector get his head chopped off.
They're as bad as us betting on the dogfights.
Attention. The solitary wing is off limits to maintenance crews unless accompanied by an officer of the watch. Escort through the solitary wing must be scheduled in advance with 1 week's notice. Tomorrow's execution will be restricted to...
Maybe I should have used that one earlier. Bit late now.
Personnel assigned to the event and approved dignitaries only.
They found the body as well. Yeah, but I'm not as well.
Can't stay hidden forever.
Next was the Y button.
We know you're here. He's slippery. Check everywhere.
Someone skulking around.
At night. Thank you.
Attention. The solitary wing is off limits to maintenance crew, unless accompanied by an officer of the watch. Escort.
Audiograph player.
Corvo's unconscious again. Though he's taken more punishment than the two men we brought in for interrogation. When he wakes, we'll start again. Having him sign the confession for the murder isn't critical, but it might be useful to us later. The assassination of an empress is not a trivial matter.
Spare change. Got myself to those. Ooh. Beep boom. Oh.
solitary wing is off limits to maintenance crews unless accompanied by an officer of the law. Escort to the solitary wing must be scheduled in advance with 1 week's notice.
Reports travel the hall.
Let me know if you want to gamble on the hounds again.
Another night, another patrol with you.
Execution is tomorrow, right?
Yeah, but everything has to be set up today.
I can't wait to see its hand roll. Not everyone did, but I really like the hypnosis.
Gonna have to see what you have to do in order to kill everyone. And that'll be a lot of fun. Oy. Probably give it a few more days until someone actually makes a guard for that. Kill so many people.
Maybe win or something.
Night, night.
Thank you.
What will happen if I use this? That would be ideal. Then again, then we can use the other switch. At least it'll slow them down, though. Time to make a big boom. Leg it. Ba-boom! Oh boy. Swim. Going to the sewers would be more ideal than staying near the prison. Wouldn't you agree?